Later that same evening. Rob Stone, two damn phones, Babylon.